What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. I'm also going to be trying out this car for the first time, so see how it goes. And yeah, let's get this motherfucking show on the road. Oh, that guy, that's a cool looking car. Kind of want one. That Alfa Romeo, that's like an old school fucking car. Definitely want one of those. I got my windshield wipers going, maybe that means we got some rain. I could make this a colossal pain in the dick hole if there's gonna be some rain. Might make shit a little bit loose here. Well, we'll see how fast this thing can go. Losing a little bit of speed, but that's okay. Yeah, I didn't slow down nearly enough there. It's alright though. I have a good lead to fuck with, so. If I make a few mistakes here or there, it's not the end of the world.
Oh.
All right. Well, this has gone pretty well so far. Yeah, I mean, this car, you know, pretty much exactly what I expected. Handles very well. No complaints there. All around a great little car. All right. Kick ass. Well, that being said, I'm going to go grab myself another beverage, so I'll be back in just a minute. All right, I am back. Yeah, that car's pretty easy to work with. Not super fast, but it's got great handling and shit, so. Plus, again, it's not the fastest car, but it's not obnoxiously slow either. I mean, it still had that thing up to, like, 120.
Check this out. Turn down for what? Drunk in the club, liquor in my cup. You can sit down, give a fuck.
Yeah, all around a pretty smooth race for me. Again, no complaints about the car at all. Great fucking car. Good stuff. Well, guys, that'll do it for that one. Peace out.